Okay, girl. Easy, girl. It's all right, girl. All right, girl. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah. Yeah, good girl. Hey, you're okay, girl. There, girl. Faster.
Well, at least it ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
Well, you can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please. Eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns, you're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am, and it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money. Yeah.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
Oh, well, you're gonna rail into the blob.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. Picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See? This is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a break.
Ha ha ha. You're a funny fella, John Marston. My folks say, you had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
They're left here, towards Rhodes. I blame you two for rescuing them.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gunner seat, back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad,
no,
please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, scarface, a right barrel of laughs.
Yep. So, we blocked the tracks with the wagon, then jumping. That's the plan.
Pretty much. Charles, you deal with the engineer. John? Secure the passenger car fast, take charitable donations, and make sure everyone behaves. Little Mr. McGuire, you focus on the baggage car. Grab any valuables you can find. Shoot your mouth, and get a bullet back.
So, what are you doing?
I'll run point. Keep an eye out for outriders and the law.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folk.
Mr. Marston? Mr. Smith? Mr. McGuire? Get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. I'm going aboard. Make that quick and join us on there.
All right, get on that train. Hey!
Bastard. All yours, Captain. We'll go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm and
sure.
Everybody can get shot.
Don't help me.
Go. Everything you got. Money, valuable.
Please, don't help me.
Here you go. Let's make this quick, people! Come on! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
Getting robbed, Mr.
I ain't got nothing you got.
We're having a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here.
What's the problem here?
We're dying over.
No!
Why tell him, Mr. M.
This is unnecessary.
Come
please.
On! In the bag, everything you got. Keep it coming, don't be shy.
Please, don't do
people
it.
People like you make me
Amy,
sick.
Amy, what you got, mister?
You seem to think
think we're playing games.
I'm gonna count to three. God damn it.
Oh, God.
Sick is better than dead, lady. And I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. You make this quick.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Rich
tough guy, huh?
You sure about that? You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around
town,
here.
Quick,
come on! Come on, partner. Come on, quick!
Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent for me.
Let me hand you over to my friend then.
Money!
Son of a bitch.
Come on, cuff it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
Stop it, for pity's sake.
Look at you.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay! None of you folks.
What is it? You alright?
Hey, with the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
Double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
Some decent stuff.
Oh, I'm gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know. That's what's worrying me. We're looking good in here.
You nearly done?
These folks are rich, all right.
All right, we should probably be going now.
Take that.
Arthur, we've got a problem. Two assholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
Eh? There's a few more of them torn enough.
Big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
Last check.
Shit, we got more on the left.
Thank you.
bastards riding in!
Fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you as the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss. Yeah.
Hold on now.
Aim it!
Yep.
Come on, the girl.
Giddy up.
Mister.